drop it to the floor then. Quack, quack.